governor's inauguration, one of two bands selected for this, which is an honor. First time in school's history doing this, so super excited for that. And yeah, got some college bands here. We're here representing Southwest Virginia and playing in the parade, getting ready to get set up. We're already walking to the bathroom real quick. It's really cold, and I should know this because I'm from Richmond, but freezing though, so see the rest of the round has, and I'll get back to you guys when we get ready to get dressed. Hit the streets.
Wait,
man.
Nah, you ain't going in here, bro. Bro, you think it's gonna be on YouTube?
Make this your thumbnail.
Come on YouTube, man. Wait, can I be your thumbnail?
Nope.
It's too dark.
I know.
Oh, my glory.
There you go.
See, there you go.
There's the lighting, bro.
I'm white.
Hey, y'all.
All right, this is the thumbnail. This is the thumbnail right here.
Man, get off
me and Sam. This is the thumbnail.
Did you click on that? Would y'all click on that if that was the thumbnail?
Let me kiss you. That'd be the thumbnail.
No.
Oh, raped on a band trip.
Yeah.
Oh, that is not raped.
American views. American Pie GW edition. Is that guy back with that?
Yo.
The goat.
Out in the street.
Oh, y'all.
Out in the street.
Man, y'all can see the waves in it.
Man.
No! Look at this. No! No!
How does it feel to be the first person to actually wear the uniform that doesn't go to this school?
It's pretty good.
You didn't even go here.
I feel special.
It's like I'm just glad he just transferred, but he came back because, you know, it's gang life, you know, team.
We're back in school now.
Okay.
I'm tired. I've been up since 6 in the morning. I just want to eat,
like,
go to bed.
Some safari place.
But anyway,
I don't know where
TV.
I just want to go.
So if you haven't seen the video, I'll link it below.
And it better not be cold where we going.
It's a good time. I wish the parade was a little bit longer. We didn't stand outside and freeze longer. But it is what it is. Made history.
You know, for my birthday,
end of a great
season. You actually...